Put my gauges over here. Connect it so the oil will go inside, and I have a shatter. And I'm gonna turn the switch on back on, see what happens. Well, I said no. The motor's not running. Something's going on over here. You heard that? Something got stuck. The motor's not turning. So, let me take this thing out of here. Nothing's going on. Why the motor is not turning? Why the motor is not? It does not. Something fishy over here, huh? I gotta take this plate out of here. There's a screw clamp down there. You see it down there? Jan, you see how tight that is? Holy cow. Okay, I'm gonna disconnect the motor, slide it out. If the motor play free, that means that's not the problem. So look at that, it's how tight this thing is over here. So I think we found the problem. Okay, this is real. It doesn't. Okay. Remember, guys, you gotta have the power off right there. See the switch? Alright, so you disconnect this motor. This screw backed up down the bottom. I gotta change my four-wheel screwdriver. So it's water, sign of water there. So take this one out. So do the screw. Took it out there. Now I'm gonna slide this whole thing out. See the end. Slide it out. That's out, right? Yep, the motor shot. See, it doesn't. The motor shot. Wow. First, now you think the pump? If you look down there, you see the coupling, the rubber coupling there. You know the pump is free. The pump is free. I cannot believe it. Okay. So. Guys, the problem is the motor over here. Look. I'm trying to hold the camera. Yeah. calling. This is not that. This thing's shot. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna have to replace the motor. I'm gonna have to get my Allen wrench. Get in there. Loose this little Allen screw right here. Slide this thing right out and get a new motor there. And got the whole thing apart there. As you can see the coupling back down there. Okay, so let me go to my truck, get the stuff. New motor. I'll be right back.